or Koo Jam. I was looking for it, but it wasn't there.
Nothing's changed here. They still completely depend on their hearts.
Now, everybody watching,
which is why they think they'll be fine once that's all they've got left.
Does this place look familiar?
First and foremost is Wiseman. His manor is on the other side of town.
What's it look like to you, Andre? I don't think there's anything for really talking to any of these people. Like, you can probably do quests or something, but I don't care. Can I have that, sir? Thanks a lot. Man, look at this slanted house. Oh my god, I hate this. Look how slanted it is. Hurts my eyes. Alright, let's go up these stairs. That house makes me sick just standing in it.
Hey, doesn't this place remind you of Sheraton? The townspeople have a completely different air about them. But still. Soggy, you listening?
This is the Briar Clock.
Huh? There's a resemblance, but this tower looks like it was just built. The tower in Sheraton is a wreck.
Yeah. I guess you're right. It sure looks the same, though.
Church, I guess. By the way, Kim. Oh, that's actually huge. Revives a party from incapacitation. I think it actually, like, full revives them, but it costs one energy for, like, full health revive. There's still some stuff over there. Yeah. Hold on, I think I do it without my wings, it does something. Okay. I'll do it in a second, hold on. There's some other stuff in here. I think this is it. Okay. When I get to a stopping point, I can jump on.
Look at them, acting so festive. What's the occasion?
Someone's coming.
Wiseman.
What?
Dancing at the sight of us, let us see them soar.
That's wise, man. What the fuck is that?
The heart is great. Anything you desire is yours if you but seek it with your heart.
Wise man speaks the truth. Look! See these wings of mine?
Yes. Do you all feel it? You need not but your heart. You will lack for nothing so long as your heart remains. Now, be calm, Magnus, and become free! The heart of Magnus is eternal. We can feel it. A heart overbrimming, mingling, joining with our own. People of Kuyam, do not forget how you prosper. You have been empowered. Fear cannot shake you. For with us, you stand at the pinnacle of the world. Covet, intertwine, and seek. Here, all is granted. Here, all are free.
Dr. Evil vibes, dude.
Feels like to turn into Magnus.
Who knows? I'd rather not even think about it.
Feel like it would be like all your muscles and everything would just feel so much relief because they wouldn't be tense anymore. Because you'd just be a spirit. We're gonna go fuck him up, I guess.
Who are you?
I am Seth of Naos.
What do you want with us?
I must ask you something.
Speak. A ruler must consider the wishes of their people.
You've turned Rosales and any number of towns and villages and people into Magnus. Why are you doing it? Under your leadership, we learned to use our hearts. We've already reached a new level of prosperity. So why then?
Because the flesh is inessential. People are only truly happy when they exist as Magnus, the essence of their being. Are you happy with what you are? Have you no desire to be a better you? Wiser, stronger, more beautiful.
I think we're gonna fight him.
Just imagine what you could be if you used your hearts. Nothing. Can you not picture yourselves stronger, superior to everyone?
Those are just deluded fantasies. They're not who we really are.
Fantasies? We suppose so. If imagining were the end of it. But what if you could live in your imagination? If you lived in the realm of desire, then your fantasies would become the only reality. Do you not find it charming? The idea of a world where impurities such as the flesh are removed, and the heart alone can reside. By fostering our hearts, mankind has grown wings and learned great magics. Learned, in fact, that all things have a true magna essence. It's time to take the next step. Our people are obviously happy. Are we wrong?
You think the people of Rosales were happy? You turned them into Magnus before they could even realize what was happening. And you think they were happy?
They are happy. They may not understand now. But the day will come when they thank us. Resist if you want. But there is no point. This tide cannot be stemmed.
And if I said we'll make you stop?
Make us.
Oh, what? What is this force?
I can't move.
We'll see. The promagnation of man is inexorable. Evolution will take its course.
We're leaving now. Alright, back to Promagnation.
You know what?
You share your heart with another.
A king's gun knows kingdom.
Knights of never.
No! Where are we?
The Cloudlets and Diadem. We're back.
What happened? What about Wiseman?
Milliard, make the mental leap. We're back in Diadem now.
Where's Celsica? Oh no! King Latakon and Gubari!
What are you planning to do?
That thing is too powerful!
Well, we have to help!
scroll down.
May my blade be sharp.
Oh, nice.
It's no good. We can't win. Soggy, over here.
Forgive me, King Ladikan. I should be rallying your knights, not lying here in this wretched state.
Pop! Hang on! Pop!
Stop your clamoring. Are you a knight or not?
But Pop...
Uncle Ram, it's because of you that I'm standing here right now. Thank you.
Such kind words are wasted on me. Any knight would be honored to act as his king's shield.
I'm sorry. I'll try harder, Uncle Ram. I'll learn to be as strong as you.
Pop. Pop.
Don't cry, Gibari. Diadem's clouds grow dark when its knights shed tears. And dark clouds are harbingers of great wars. There's a saying...
Pop! Don't die! Pop!
Gibari, it's your turn to be your king's shield. Heed me.
I think Gibari's 12.
Myths. Right until the end.
Damn you, Pop! Damn you! Damn you! Ah!
Where are you, Gibari?
Khan.
I know. You don't have to say it.
Then let's hurry and assemble the knights. We have to avenge Selsica and Pop.
It's all right.
Huh?
The knights will be assembled to take back the Cloud Vents, and Selsica and Uncle Ram will be avenged. I promise you that. But Gib, I don't need you to do it.
What are you talking about, Khan?
I don't have to give a reason. I order you as your king. Gibari, give up knighthood and return to Nishira.
Khan!
That's why Gibari wasn't one of the knights.
I'm speaking to you as your king. This is an order, Gibari.
What the hell? I don't understand! As you wish, sire. If that is His Majesty's bidding.
You can go. Take care of Nishira.
Sagi, thanks. Look after things in my place, okay?
Gibari.
Khan! Friends forever!
Diadem will join the fight against Baelheit. Pass that message to Quaestor Varus.
Yes, Your Majesty. I'll be sure to tell him.
Thank you.
Let's just go.
King Latakon, we should probably be going soon. Once I get back to Alphard, I'll work with the Quaestor on our strategy going forward.
I see. Then I'll be praying for your success.
King Latakon has agreed to help us. But, unfortunately, we couldn't halt Promachination here. We weren't able to stop the Umbra that appeared either, sir. It was taken down by a Machina Arma, like before.
An Afterling? So there was one in Diadem.
Afterling?
Nothing, never mind. Just rambling. Good work on your mission. I'll hear the details upon your return.
Yes, sir.
I'm not doing that. I got better stuff to do. Okay, we got Rimblade. Or Rhymblade or whatever. Oh, we have Ice Fan anymore? Oh, we have a Ghost Arrow. The mirror. Lower speed of all enemies for 2 bars. Yeah. That's a lot of bars. I think next is a new way, anyway. Wait, what? Go fulfill the wishes of the friend? Oh no, that's